Team India put on a spectacular performance in the men's 4x400 relay event, setting an Asian record in the process. They were playing in the Group B heat and ended up on the 4th position with a time of 3 minutes and 25 seconds. The team has given a performance which will be remembered for a long time to come. Among the highlights for Team India were Mohammad Anas and Amos Jacobs sprints, which helped the team finish behind Poland, Jamaica and Belgium. The three countries have qualified for the finals in a direct manner. India, on the other hand, is ranked 9th and narrowly missed out on a spot in the final by one position, as only the next two best teams are selected after the top 3 teams in each heat are determined. On the other hand, USA, Botswana, Trinidad and Tobago in the Group A made the direct qualification.